Hi everyone, I wanted to give you a quick update on Real ID and break down the details that you need to know. Real IDs are available now. If you're interested, just visit your nearest PennDOT driver's license center to verify your identity, social security number, and Pennsylvania residency. Our office can help make sure you have the appropriate documents needed to be verified. If you get one, you'll have to pay a one-time fee of $30 plus a renewal fee. Real ID is optional. However, starting in October of 2020, if you don't have one, you'll need another form of federally accepted ID, like a passport, to board domestic flights, enter federal buildings, or get into military facilities that require one. Real ID can get confusing, so if you have any questions, feel free to stop by or give us a call. You can also stay informed by visiting my website and following me on social media.